And this union and you, because you are this union is not Solidarity House, this union is you. Because this union is no better than you make it. This union is nothing more than a set of tools. I keep my old toolbox. I served my apprenticeship as a tool and die maker. And I got my tools down there, my micrometers and everything, and I go down there about every 6 months and oil them because you can never tell when you may need them. So I keep them in good repair. And that toolbox has been sitting there for a number of years, but it never did anything. That's the way with the union. The union is nothing more than a set of tools. And what you do with that set of tools depends upon how effective the union is. It will not do something for you until you do something for it. You have to take those tools. You have to put yourself into it and give it of your commitment and your energy and your idealism and your imagination. And if you do that together with your fellow worker, those tools that the union represents will make it possible for you in your days to begin to deal with these new fantastic problems and fantastic opportunities that the 20th century technological revolution makes possible.